Hi, it's Corrine for Wild Orchid Crafts Design Team, and today I thought I would share a design team package along with a haul from Wild Orchid Crafts. I got a lot of great feedback saying that it's great to actually see some of the products in video. That way you can see them a little bit better than just in photos, so I thought I would share that today. So here is my box from Wild Orchid Crafts. I have not opened it yet. I absolutely love how they package it. So let me just set this aside. So some of these items are my favorites, so I ordered more, and some I've never used before. These I've never used before. These are two-tone baby pink heather flowers. MKX659. I'll put links to all of these products that I show today in the description box as well. But look how pretty those are. So these are pale pink open roses, the 15 millimeter. So these are almost a peachy pink, super pretty. I love having a lot of these small flowers. They're great filler flowers. Here's some more of the pink mist. 15 millimeters. The pale pink ones are MKX005, and the pink mist, which are probably my favorite color, these are MKX028. I ordered some of the baby pink in 15 millimeter, MKX006. Oh, these are gorgeous. I've never used these before. These are baby pink wild roses, MKX102. Look at those. These here are baby pink poppy flowers. I've never used these. These are MKX610. Oh, these are beautiful too. I ordered some of the white ones, and now I ordered the berry, the pink bead berry spray clusters. These are GST153. And you really get a lot. So there's 12 of them, but like my last project, I used one of them. So they go quite a ways. Pale pink poppy flowers, MKX352. Red poppy flowers, MKX357. I've never tried any of the poppy flowers. Oh, and this was nice. This was a gift from Wild Orchid Crafts. They're the two-tone purple ones. Here are some deep red open roses in the 15 millimeter as well. These are MKX002. And look how beautiful. Let me open these up. Aren't those gorgeous? Here are some of the deep red gardenias, MKX078. These are 3.5 centimeters. So these are like perfect size. Those are gorgeous. I've used the tulips, but I ordered the white and cream tone ones. These are MKX141. Oh, and look at these. These are 100 mixed color rosebuds. These are 4 millimeters, MKX213. And these are tiny. I love those. Those are tiny, tiny, and they come in the four different colors, it looks like. The pink and white chrysanthemums, QVR003. And if you follow me, you know I love their chrysanthemums, but I love these pink colors. Oh, I also got some of the pastel tiny ones in the 4 millimeters, MKX622. So these are two different tone pink, purple, and two different tone purples. Some more of the pink mist cottage roses, 30 millimeters, MKX666. Gorgeous. I got more of the white chrysanthemums. I used most of them on one of my projects, and I just don't want to be out of these. So these are MKX117. These are stunning. These are similar to the first ones I showed you. First ones are baby pink, and then these are two-tone pink, and you can see the difference. MKX101 on these. This is Guy Pure Lace, MKX410. And I do have some of Wild Orchid Crafts lace, and I absolutely love it. Let me show you a little bit closer look on this. Isn't that beautiful? Here are the mixed pink rosebuds again, the tiny ones. These are MKX252, and these are like a dusty rose and a peach and a light and a darker pink. These are beautiful. I've used these, and these are a must-have. These are the pale pink mulberry hip rosebuds, GST060. Then these are the 10 millimeter of the pink rose, MKX028. There's the difference in the 15 and the 10. Here's some color cherry blossoms, MKX247. These are the mixed pastels, gorgeous colors. They have white in here as well. Baby blue cherry blossoms, MKX059. And 50 of these, of all these flowers, go such a long way, I can't even tell you. Here are the red, pink, and white chrysanthemums, QVR076. I love that color combo. These are some of my favorite flowers. These are the wild roses in the 40 millimeter, so these are going to be the largest. These are QVR025. Pink Mist Open Roses, 25 millimeter. These are MKX028. And the 20 millimeter, so I got all different sizes of them. MKX028. These are probably my most commonly color. They go great with almost anything. And then I did get more of the deep open roses, deep red open roses. MKX002. The baby pink open roses, MKX006, and then I also ordered more of this because I've already used almost all that I've had. This is the pearl string and the flat black back white. They also have ivory. This is MKX613. And then I did get two of the Trio Collection frame, the pattern 2 cutout set. GST080, and look how delicate that is. Lastly, I got some of these. These are new to Wild Orchid Crafts. The 5 oval cameo frames, MKX271. And look at how beautiful those are. These can also be painted if you wanted to change the color. I love the colors that they are, though. So I hope that gives you a little bit better look at the Wild Orchid Crafts as far as sizes and what they have. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment. The links to all of these will be in the description box below. Thanks for stopping by.